Hi, welcome all of you. And Yourpedia Education is the platform which has provided a lot of content for you to prepare for paper 1 of engineering services exam. You know, as of now, the preliminary is to be held on 18th of July for paper this engineering services. If everything goes okay, it is 18th July, but if peak keeps on hitting and COVID situation deteriorates, it may get postponed. But let's prepare for 18th July only. Now, let me declare that on Yourpedia, now we will start series of videos on different topics of paper 1 so that you become well prepared for your paper 1 of engineering services. Paper 2 is a technical, I'm very sure you are preparing. Many students face problem in paper 1. Actually, paper 1 is consists of 10 topics, and every year things keep on evolving. Even we learn about various topics which can be asked under these. If you see in the current issues of national international relations, so he mentions very specifically social, economic, industrial developments, but these are very broad terms. When we talk about economic, small term, but anything can be asked under this domain. But we also understand that this is engineering services exam, so he will not ask general economy, he will ask that economy which is related to engineering domain. So every year when paper comes, we get to know that these are the things which might come under this umbrella. In that line, this is the right time when on Yourpedia we kick start the preparation for engineering services paper 1, where through concepts, through questions and other topics, almost every topics we will cover and give you gist and idea about what can be asked and also like motivate you for this exam. Today I will be uploading one video of one of my interaction with Surya Teja, the 15th rank he has got, and that can be inspirational for all of us, those who have filled the form. Those who have filled the form and are demoralized that number of seats are less, please listen to that video so that you start putting effort with the full energy. If you have filled this form, our target for this paper should be 100 plus marks in any case, and then 200 marks plus you should target in technical. That will be very safe score irrespective of number of seats, and then you can perform good in mains, and you eventually you can get your dream, you can get into engineering services. So let us start now, and every week you will get a couple of videos along with very good content on Yourpedia channel. And that will give you an idea what kind of questions can be asked. So I welcome you all on this new basically series of engineering services paper 1 in the new season, which is going to basically exam is going to be held in July as of now. But if it gets delayed, then we will get even more time for preparation. So let's start the preparation now and watch my first video on Indian economy that is related to economic planning, that is also going to be released today only. Thank you.